I've said Carolina's been inconsistent. I said they haven't been the top teams. All that stuff was true, but I never came over here and blamed Hubert Davis. So for everybody that wanted to bash Hubert Davis, send that man a pop.